How to become a VIP in a new update to GTA 5. First, you need $1 million at least in your account. Open up the interaction menu, go here, and register as a VIP. Or if you're looking to become a bodyguard to let other VIPs know that you're available for hire, click this onto on and it'll let them know that you are available for work. That is it for this. Stay tuned for more GTA content. I've been Ace, and remember, keep soaring.